Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
All right. I'd like to welcome everybody here to the Region 12 Destination Imagination Tournament and the elementary level presentation site for the Scientific Challenge Top Secret. Each team here today has worked hard for the past several months to prepare for this tournament. We ask that you cooperate with the team as they present their solution to this challenge, and please avoid any activity that might be disruptive. Please turn off any personal electronic devices such as cell phones that may interfere with the team's presentation. The team was asked to create and present a story about one of our characters on a secret mission. The story also includes a disguise character and a team-created gadget that performs a secret or unexpected task. During the presentation, the team will reveal the contents of two secret messages. One secret message was designed by the team prior to the tournament, and the other secret message will be given to the team to encrypt and decrypt live during the presentation. The team was also asked to include two team choice elements that show off their interests, skills, and talents. Now I am pleased to present the DI-Crypters. Michelle and Carrie Oxrider, and the team includes Sophia, Nithya, Ryan, Gabrielle, Ariane, and Samari. Okay, audience, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Razors, ready?
It's a safe bet.
You guys ready?
Let's get cooking!
All right, you guys may begin.
Hey, have you heard the story of how Agent Garn is partner? Agent Psychic took on the evil overlord in his quest to take over the universe. It all happened in a galaxy far away. Out there, trying to make sure the universe will look good.
Was it about the evil overlord's orange hard work to take over back to the trees? Or some kind of betrayal for the universe to work in? So, seems part of the smooth funny story of the universe. Maybe we can find it.
Welcome to Code Cracking Cookies. We sell cookies before they go out. Today's a big for the mushroom show.
I can't wait to support Good Crop 3 for next week's election. I'll take some of your show cookies. I'm going to vote for Evil Overlord Corn.
That is really weird. I better come back undercover and see what's cooking on there.
Not that kind. We need to relate to the distance between me and Marco, let it work. mind-controlled cookie dough is doctored up, let's get out of here. Blar, do you need help out of your bodysuit?
Yes, it's hot in the cold. It wasn't so no one realized it was in the sky. With that many pirates, we can't afford anything.
Besides, Lard's great new chip cookies are amazing.